Yes, of course.
So I did.
shall repeat.
No.
Yes, that was the plan.
So, for example, one person says something about how he feels he gained his confidence or how to feel confident or not in his room, and the rest of us repeat it together. Let's try it once. So, I believe confidence here is not distributed equally.
Confidence is not distributed equally.
Why are we in a circle?
Why are we in a circle? Because if you have a problem with English, maybe we can find another Spanish speaker here. Huh? Okay. Can you say aloud? Just the sentences.
In a sentence?
No, sorry.
Why?
performance in the group. No, because I was telling her that maybe I'm not very confident with English, so I can understand what are you saying. So that's why I don't understand.
But this, you can say this aloud.
No, you don't want to. Can we go?
Yes.
What does that have to do with capitalism?
We have paid a lot of money.
We have paid a lot of money for being here. Someone left because he didn't speak English. Someone left because he didn't speak English.
Everything has been said.
Everything has been said.
I am a woman.
I am a woman.
I am a woman.
I'm not.
I'm not.
I'm a man.
Maybe if you stood up, we could hear you better.
Maybe if you stood up, we could hear you better.
Speak slowly.
Speak slowly. What does that have to do with capitalism? Does it have to do something with capitalism?
It has to do something with confidence.
It has to do something with confidence.
Thank you.
has not spoken? Who has not spoken?
Me.
Me. Can we open the window?
Close your eyes.
Close your eyes.
And tell me what you see.
And tell me what you see. I don't understand German.
I don't understand German.
I don't understand English.
I don't understand capitalism.
Or near.
Let's sing together. Money makes the world go round, the world go round. Money makes the world go round, the world go round. I don't know this song. What a beautiful dissonance.
Sounds good to do something together.
Sounds good to do something together.
What is the difference between harmony and dissonance?
What is the difference between harmony?
Dissonance.
sides of one person.
Two sides of one person.
Is that the end? Is that it?
For me in that day, is that now for real? I'm getting scared. Maybe they lied to us, the door is not even opening anymore. That's it, we're just staying here forever and ever.
Forever. Forever and ever.
Ever.
We have not introduced ourselves.
Have you?
Have I?
I've come to this way. What do you mean? Would the name of our performance change anything?
Would our name of our performance change anything? I'm waiting to take your place.
I'm waiting to take your place.
Me too.
Why are you leaving?
Oh, it's so hot.
Oh, it's so hot.
We can't help with this.
We can't help with this.
That was a good idea.
It's a bit loud. It's not about you.
It's not about you.
Exactly.
Exactly.
It's about the people who want to speak.
It's about the people who want to speak.
in the room.
I like that this effort comes to one point in the room.
Imitation.
I think that today we started doing what it was asked, but then instead of a device, it became kind of an imitation game. So maybe at the minute 40.
I think it was obvious that the person sitting there was speaking a lot more than the average person in the room.
Was speaking a lot more than the other person in the room.
I think this was disconnected to his confidence.
I think this was connected to his confidence. And I found it interesting
that he was the person
that said that he wanted to
let people not participate.
Let people not participate.
Because in reality he did not let people participate.
He did not let people participate. Speaking so much.
Also, I believe that the subject of confidence, is very much connected to capitalism.
It's very much connected to capitalism.
First of all, because we build our confidence. Because it's needed in order to survive in capitalism.
And secondly,
because it is built on things that are appreciated in capitalism.
because I found it interesting.
And I thought to point it out.
I thought to point it out. It's not fair to pick someone from the group.
What does that have to do with capitalism?
What does that have to do with capitalism?
Maybe the group is accountable for the actions of individuals.
Maybe the group is accountable for the actions of individuals.
Situation.
What repetition?
This one.
Which one?
Experience.
And I'm wondering
why we use the room in such bad acoustics.
I found it very good.